Tom with BuyMeAniPhone.com back at you today. And today we are doing a very unique product, okay? Unique. That is the exact word for this product. Okay, today we are reviewing a couple items from Colcasac. That's C-O-L-C-A-Sac. Okay, go check them out, Colcasac.com. Okay, they are formerly AppleSac. They changed their name to Colcasac. But today we're going to be reviewing two items. The first item is the Colcasac sleeve for the iPhone, iPhone 3G, and iPhone 3GS. Okay? The second is going to be the Colcasac MacBook sleeve. And the reason why I call these very unique items, guys, is they are all made out of sustainable materials. Okay? For example, these two are made out of hemp and polyester. So we're going to get into that. We're going to show you how they function. Kind of show you how they go with your iPhone and your MacBook, and really get into this. So while you're waiting for the close-up camera, click over and open up another tab in your browser and check out www.colcasac.com. Okay, and until then, check that out. And then when you hear me talk again, I'll be at the close-up camera in the den, and we'll learn more about the MacBook sleeve and the sleeve for the iPhone and iPhone 3G, 3GS. All right, guys, over to the close-up camera. We'll talk to you there. Okay, guys, so here we are at the close-up camera, and we've got a little bit different angle because this product is a little larger than normal. Now, as you know, we are reviewing the Colcasac, and it is formerly AppleSac. Now, they changed their name, and you guys can go on their website and read a little bit about, you know, why they changed their name. The Colcasac was a little bit more appropriate for their company mission, but they make iPhone sleeves and sleeves for MacBooks. Now, they are based in Utah, and basically from their website, the idea came for Colcasac came from their co-founders. They attended school at BYU Hawaii, and they wanted a simple way to carry their MacBook without, you know, carrying a bag and without what they call the quote-unquote lame look of neoprene. So what they did is they came up with Colcasac, and they're headquartered in Salt Lake City, Utah. And this Colcasac is the black Colcasac, and it is a hemp Colcasac, which is pretty neat. The black Colcasac, it's made of black hemp canvas, and it's lined with 100% polyester fleece. Okay, it comes from, just so you know a little bit about it, the Colcasac, it comes from the Colca Canyon in Peru. This Colcasac retails for $33, and it'll fit, it comes in different sizes, 13-inch MacBook, 15-inch MacBook or MacBook Pro, 17-inch MacBook Pro, 12-inch PowerBook, 15-inch PowerBook, there's the iBooks, so there's all sorts of different things. This retails for $33, guys. So I just kind of put this tag back on. I've been rocking this for a while now. And so we'll take that off. And to give you an idea on the runaround, here is a pocket here, okay? And that is a pocket for your power cord. So we'll check that out, okay? And it is a nice, heavy canvas hemp sleeve. And on the inside, okay, it's got a Velcro closure. And on the inside, it has what looks like, you know, lamb's wool, but it is a polyester fleece. It's 100% polyester fleece, so it's really nice and soft. Okay, the stitching, again, guys, the stitching here is really nice and soft, too. You can see the quality stitching there. And it just, it's a really nice-looking sleeve. Let's throw our MacBook in there. And this is a 13-inch MacBook. Okay, it's not the unibody. It is the I don't want to say older style, but the previous generation, and it slides in there nice. It's a nice snug fit. Okay, so it's not going to be sliding around in there. And then you put it up like that. Now, personally, guys, I would just leave it like that, but just to show you how you can put in your cord here. And again, guys, forgive me for this kind of funny angle. Okay. You can slide your cord right in there like that. So if you're going to class or whatever and you may need some extra power, you can carry it just like that. So it fits in there quite nicely. So guys, I think this is a great deal at $33. There's a lot of neoprene sacks out there. The one kind of issue I do have, okay, for my MacBook is, as you can see, this corner is a little bit exposed here. Okay, so with the drop protection, I mean, really, if you drop it, no matter what kind of sleeve it's in, you're kind of up the creek without a paddle. But as you can see, it is a little bit exposed there. So even if you kind of pull it a little more, you still have that little corner. But that's really my only complaint there. Otherwise, really, really nice protection, really good quality. The stitching is phenomenal. Okay, so let's put that aside. And just to show you something that kind of goes along with it, here is a Colcasac for the iPhone. Okay, so it's an iPhone sleeve. Okay, this is the same, black, hemp. Okay, and this comes in a bunch of different colors. It comes in original, it's kind of like a burlap, kind of like a potato sack look. It comes in the black. It comes in a morning glory, which is more of a kind of flowery. These guys are only $9.99. These are 10 bucks. Okay, it's a nice padded sleeve. In there, it's got that nice fleece in there. Okay, really nice quality. Here's my iPhone 3G. Just slides right in there. And then it slides right out. So if you're into pouches, guys, this is a fantastic pouch. Goes right up in there. Okay, it does leave it a little bit exposed, but it's a great pouch for 10 bucks. I mean, you really can't go wrong with this. Okay, so this is Colcasac. Go check out their website. It's Colcasac.com. They're formerly AppleSac. They changed their name to Colcasac. Okay, and you guys can go check out all their stuff there. I can't get over this one. This is a really nice sleeve for 10 bucks. A nice hemp sleeve for $10. I really liked using this for the couple weeks that I used it. So again, guys, the iPhone sleeve, $9.99. The MacBook sleeve, okay, with the nice pouch for your power supply, is $33. Great bargain. Go check them out, guys. I really like this a lot. If you have any questions, feel free to email me. It's Tom, T-O-M-M-O-C-C-I-A, at buymeaniphone.com. Make sure you guys follow us on Twitter. It's twitter.com/buymeaniphone. And our next stick cam will be on Saturday, September 5th. That'll be 11 p.m. Eastern Time, 8 p.m. Pacific Time, and our guest that night will be Roberto from Throw Boy Pillows. So that should be a very interesting interview. So, guys, hope that this was informative. Thanks for watching. We'll talk to you soon. Have a great day.